I'm back, and I just wanted to show you slime that I made, and it's very bad. So I put it in this container. You might think it looks good. Actually, I need some tissue. Oh. And look, I just poured it out of this bowl. Can you see it? Yep. Just pour it out of that. It's not good. It's not even slime. Why did I say my slime? Okay. So, jeez, I can't even open it. I'll just close it for this video. Okay, where's the spoon? Let me show you it. It's practically goop. It's kind of forming together. I've been working on it all day. Who's your favorite YouTuber? I don't know that. I'm just trying to crush this ice. Because I put ice onto it. I literally had it in a bag of ice. And this. It actually smells kind of nice. But the only thing is just it's. Not slime. Oh, it's formed. Guys, that's just a piece of ice. Everyone else, my friend Sarah, she made slime. And if Sarah's watching this, let me know in the comments how, Sarah. She's my fingers to work from it. Fingers caught. I don't have gloves. I've been literally working on it all day. I looked for clear slime. I used liquid hand soap, salt, and I don't know where it is. Is it here? I don't know how to pronounce it, like bicarbonate of soda. It's like Dr. Oetker. I think that's what I call it now. Look at my food, it's rotten. Nothing in there is actually edible. I mean, hand soap. Well, salt is edible, but it's not good. I'm just like trying to. It's like keep it in the fridge, then leave it out for 2 days, and that's what I have done. And I've just been picking it up with the spoon all day, and it just hasn't worked. I've tried kneading it there a while ago, that's my hands all like salty. I actually put one of these in there, aerial bicapsules. I don't really work. I thought it would work because it's like. I think you guys know. Yeah, that's my slime. Not very good. Once again, I shall show you. I will keep it. But it's just like, I'll probably keep having to finish.
Hey!
Quiet. Also guys, it's my birthday. Tuesdays, you'll be seeing this. today,
of course. You're seeing this the day I made it, and it is a Sunday, and my birthday is on Tuesday, so yeah. I have to leave this in the fridge, in the freezer, for a while, because it's just after getting the liquid. It's no longer, because it needs to like freeze, but I'll have to like keep it in the bag with ice, like forever. And I'll just show you it again in the container, because I just put the lid on. It's a bit hard to take it out. Oh, I like, oh my god, it's ready, it's ready, it's ready. You can hear the ice. Still want to. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna clean the thing there. So yeah, guys, I don't know how many more slimes I'm gonna be trying to make. Probably this is probably my last one. I'm either gonna put it in the back. I'm either gonna put more. Yeah, I'm gonna put more. Over here, guys. Okay. I just put ice into it. So now, in those baggies, I'm gonna put some more ice on top. So yeah, guys, that's, yeah. I'm just putting it into the bag. Yes. You don't know, and you guys should follow me on Musically. I already did a video on this channel about my Musically. I did Musically Snapchat and Instagram names, and I said my Musically name. Guys, this is my bag. I'm gonna leave it in the freezer. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. And could we get 10 likes on this video? Bye.